Hey, it's Olivia. I'm so excited to be at the White House today to learn more about the importance of vaccinations for teens. Follow along. Did you know that at the pace we've vaccinated, the country has saved 100,000 US lives and prevented 450,000 hospitalizations? Pretty impressive, but we're not done yet. So how do vaccines even work? I learned that vaccines help to activate our immune response, which helps our bodies learn how to fight off the viruses without the threat of an actual infection. That way, if our bodies are actually exposed to the virus, our immune systems know how to fight it off. It's sort of like biological deja vu. Do you get deja vu?
No matter where you live in the United States, if you are 12 years old or older, you are eligible to get vaccinated. It's easy, it's free, and we all want to get back to normal, and you can do your part.
What an amazing day learning about vaccines with the experts. Whether you're ready to go back to school, see a concert, or visit loved ones, make sure you get vaccinated and do your part. Peace. Hey guys, I'm Olivia Rodrigo, and these are three things I learned at the White House today. Did you know that at the pace we've vaccinated, the country has saved 100,000 US lives and prevented 450,000 hospitalizations? Pretty impressive, but we're not done yet. Vaccines help our bodies learn how to